The First Amendment was written not to protect easy speech, not to protect the kind of speech that we all want to hear, that we're all comfortable with. It was to protect the unpleasant speech, the speech that none of us wants to hear, the speech that everybody wants to silence, the annoying voices, the dissenting voices. And Tony's been one of the most forthright and relentless crusaders for free speech on the American landscape.
Thank you. Hey, Tony!
Hey, Tony! Hey, Tony!